Holistic design is about driving the maximum optimization of all the elements in hardware and software that have to come together to yield the optimized computing for the most demanding applications like AI. What that means is every aspect thinks about the end application that's running. So the very transistors and the semiconductor node that you choose to design those transistors on, to how you partition different elements on chiplets, how you put those chiplets together, how you optimize in the architecture, how you're going to run the algorithms, and then how you enable and optimize the software stack. This all comes together in holistic design, and when you optimize them as a whole, you actually end up with the same type of exponential performance and efficiency gains that we used to be on in the era of Moore's Law.